So 5 laps of the track. Andrew Lemoncello for Scotland has the Olympic A qualifying time from last year and has had a very good season so far. Let's wish him all the best on this final hurdle and looking for maximum points on the four last bit of this go at the water jump. But Andrew Lemoncello safely across that final barrier and he's going to take maximum points for Scotland. 5:35 on the clock. Mark Draper takes second. What a battle for third place it's going to be. Rory Chesser ahead of Stephen Liscoe.